Okay, here are the rules. Before the attempt begins, the challenger should place the ping pong ball between their lips, ready to be blown. Only the mouth should be used to levitate the ping pong ball. Before the challenger should place the ping pong ball between their lips. Oh, good. You got your lips. Okay. Ready to be blown. Only the mouth should be used to levitate the ping pong ball. The mouth. It didn't say blow it. Okay. Only the. Only the mouth should. Levitate the ping pong. No other elements such as straws are permitted. The time starts as soon as the ball visibly leaves the lips and is suspended. What do you have to do?
Blow it in the air. But it has to stay in the air.
Okay, what's the longest?
Oh no, you gotta look at our whole line.
Okay, well, see how long you can knock out. Ready, steady, go! Out! Not even a second!
I got stuck about it.
Try again. Ready.
Okay.
Stop practicing. Ready. Steady. Go! Just at least get it up from your lip. Oh, that was 4 seconds!
Yeah, that was good.
Ready.
Go.
The other one's 4 seconds. Go. Two. One, two. 2 seconds. One, two. 2 seconds. The other one was four. One. Nothing.
Can I put my glasses on?
Oh, take your glasses off, really. Go. At least it can levitate. Ready.
Where's that girl?
You can't do that. Can't see.
You see?
You could do it. That's 2 seconds, really. One, two.
I can't get serious.
Serious.